All right, so this is what real pizza looks like. I'm sure everybody agrees with me. Just kidding, New York style is my favorite, followed by Roman style, which is what this is based after. Let me know if any of you have had Detroit style pizza before. I think it's the best in the US behind New York. So it's technically a pan pizza, but the dough is similar to a really thin focaccia. So light and airy that gets really crispy. The sauce goes on top most of the time, which is interesting, and the go-to cheese is Wisconsin brick. And yeah, that's a giant pool of ranch. It's the Midwest, what do you expect?